Yorsk, Minsk, Arias, Sis, Igmos,
Quiet, bodyguard. Save your hissing for your own kind. As for you, slave, Darth Scotia is passing. Best get out of his way.
You sent that weakling apprentice to kill me.
It looks like I didn't try hard enough. I won't make the same mistake twice. Give your master a message for me. My eye is on her, and I know. Tell her that. I know what she's trying to do here on Dromund Kaas. You and your master have gotten this far, but it ends here, slave. I alone have the key. Tell her that. You and your master have no future on Dromund Kaas or in the Sith Order. Tell her that. Now, get out of my way.
What do you think? Can you eat him?
Jarni Bragais, uns in Freis Tubnajal.
Ha! Fools!
Are you acquainted with a big, ugly, half-machine Dark Lord? He had a message for you.
Damn Scotia! What business has he, going behind my back, speaking to my apprentice? Trying to intimidate you, no doubt. Wretched monster. More machine than man and dangerously powerful. Ever since I arrived on Dromund Kaas as an apprentice, he's made every effort to stand in my way.
Ustaitnians and Parana, Rahitis ni Aino.
Ultimately, we cannot even begin the search for Tulakhord's ancient power with Scotia's rattling breath on our necks.
There must be something we can do.
Yes. Yes. There is something we can do. Or rather, something you can do. You are going to kill Scotia for me.
I can't kill him. He's too powerful.
Exactly. That's the genius of my plan. I cannot be tied to Scotia's murder. Brazen power plays make the Dark Council nervous. But nobody will believe that a mere apprentice could defeat Scotia. It's impossible, and that's why it will work.
So what am I supposed to do?
I've begun to piece together the puzzle for Darth Scotia's destruction, but some elements have yet to fall into place. Out in the jungle, a group of slaves has recently revolted. They were working on a colossal statue that has since gone unfinished. I believe Scotia is hiding something of great importance near this statue. Get the archaeological plans to the area from one of the slaves, and contact me by holocommunicator.
In biso ze waitai spila presin kretai. In bise e wanata ataragata indais.
Does this mean you found them? You found the archaeological plans?
Of course, my master.
Fantastic. I never doubted you. Now, let me see. Ah, yes. How clever. There's a chamber hidden under the Colossus itself. I bet my complete collection of Naga Sado's Yavin 4 writings that you'll find what we're looking for in this chamber.
As you say.
There should be a hidden entrance near the Colossus. It looks like Scotia has an entire underground base. You're looking for a tablet. The tablet is the symbol of leadership of an obscure Trandoshan cult. The lizards believe it was a gift from their deity, the Scorekeeper. Scotia stole the tablet and uses it to exert control over his Trandoshan bodyguards. Give them their relic, and Scotia's power over his bodyguards will turn to vapor.
His own defenses will be his downfall.
You could try it. It might weaken him a little. Scotia's not stupid enough to retain guards who could actually overpower him. The main thing is to keep Scotia's bodyguards off you. The plans suggest Scotia's apprentices guard this base. I don't doubt they hold the keys to acquiring the Trandoshan tablet. Best kill them all to be sure.
Inubis just nas jans, now mipan astanotods jans.
I've recovered the Trandoshan relic.
Then we've both had success in our endeavors. But the Trandoshan bodyguards are only part of Scotia's defense. His greatest weakness is that he's mostly machine. The rogue Sith Lord, Grathan, is holding a cyborg expert named Dorotsek captive. He has developed a neutralizer for me, the kind that should destroy Scotia's cyborg elements. Find Dorotsek, get him to tell you where the neutralizer is, and then silence him.
Of course, my master.
Grathan's estate is in the jungle. Interrogate the scientist. With any luck, Scotia will soon be out of our way, and then we'll be free to pursue Tulak Horde's lost power as we please.
Ustaitnians and Parana, Rahitis ni Aino.
Please, tell me Lord Zashthentu. Please, I can't stand it here any longer. I don't want to die.
Are you Grathan's cyborg expert in chains?
Yes, yes, I am, and I got just what you need, just what Lord Zash ordered. My finest work yet, though I don't quite see what the use of it is.
If you hope to trick me into revealing something, your hopes are poorly placed indeed.
No, I don't want to know any more than is good for me. I'm just warning you. Lord Zash commissioned this weapon against cyborgs. The thing is, most cyborgs are only 10% machine. You'd need someone at least 50% machine for the neutralizer to do any real damage.
Oh, my mark's 50% machine, at least.
I don't want to know. I don't want to know. If you want it, take it. It's only a prototype, but I guess it'll work if there's one droid you really want to bash. It's in the lab building. Can't be missed. But Grantham wouldn't let me have the power cells I need to power it. You'll need to steal those off his droids.
I'm supposed to keep you quiet. And I think you know what that means.
No, please. Zash said she'd free me. I have a wife and children. And an astromech droid. I have to live.
Ustaitnians and Parana, Rahitis ni Aino.
Please, look, I'm an inventor, right? A damn good inventor. You let me live, I'll invent you something, whatever you want.
Like something to protect me from my enemies.
I know just the thing. I'll get started on it right away, okay? I'll send it to you, yes? And as for your plans, no one will hear a word about it from me. Not one word. Thank you. Thank you.
Don't give me cause to rethink this.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Not a moment too soon, apprentice. Tell me we were successful. Tell me you have the tech we need to destroy Scotia.
I have the prototype.
Fantastic. Magnificent. Perfect. Then the time to do the deed is now. Scotia is in his chambers as we speak. Be ready. Even with the power you have over him, he will be a frightful sight.
Gahosida patwait wadayap.
Set your nerves of cortosis. Turn your fear into hatred. Remember, Scotia stands between us and glory.
I feel as though I've lived my whole life for this moment.
Good. Now listen closely. This is how you will kill Scotia. The relic you found under the Colossus is the key to Scotia's power over his Trandoshan bodyguards. Go to Scotia's chambers and show them the relic. The Trandoshans should stand down, or attack him or something. The confusion should be enough. This is the first step.
You don't know what'll happen?
Like I said, the confusion should be enough. You'll have to improvise the particulars. That's what makes it fun. With the bodyguards gone, you can get close enough to Scotia to use the prototype you stole from Grathan's. But be mindful. Scotia may be more machine than man, but he's no weakling in the Force. Killing him will still be a challenge.
It wouldn't be fun if it wasn't.
Oh, I wish I could be there to see the contortions on Scotia's malformed face when you destroy him. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm due to make an appearance at a party in the Nexus Room Cantina. Meet me there when you're done.
I see. Nothing yet. What makes this slave so bold as to enter my chambers? Tell me, slave, are you insane, or do you have a death wish?
My master wants you dead, and I must comply.
Skeesk.
Agathosisk.
Kill her.
Lohanana, Nidak, Hakrota.
I believe this belongs to you.
Henskov, Agathosk. Darkrivo, Dixis Yasin, Nachk, Bokuja, Ozarukwa, Chantisa.
Clever. Zash must have stayed up many a night to think of that one. I suppose you'll be sending my bodyguards away now, or maybe you'll order them to kill me.
It should at least be entertaining. Tear him to pieces.
You shouldn't have done that. The bodyguards, they're nothing. Show. But you subverted my authority, took my slaves from me, and that makes me angry. And killing you will be over too soon. No. I think you're going to have to suffer first. What is this? How did you... Zash! Zash! You've killed me!
How does it feel to be killed by a slave, Scotia?
Mindless. You don't know what Zash can do. Think of how many years she must have spent plotting my death. She will kill you, just like she's killed me.
If that day comes, I'll be ready for her.
Well, when I'd heard she'd taken up with a Mandalorian, I was scandalized, just scandalized.
A Mandalorian? Does nobody value Sith blood these days?
I know. Don't you think so, Zash?
Iblises amins waihais fools. Gawendida seek from Tauhans.
I'm sorry. Will you excuse me? I need to have a quick chat with my apprentice.
If you must. Now, as I was saying.
Thank the Emperor you've arrived. It doesn't matter how much one drinks. These parties are just dull. I hope you've come to cheer me up.
Your plan worked perfectly.
He's dead then? Excellent. You have performed magnificently, apprentice. None of this would have been possible without you.
Lord Zash.
Darthanaton, I'm honored.
Don't let me interrupt you.
Don't go anywhere just yet, apprentice. This call won't take long, and I have some further instructions for you. As I said, my lord, I'm honored, but why call me?
You have nerve, Zash. Nerve. But I thought you were smarter.
With all respect, Darthanaton, I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play ignorant with me, Zash. Scotia's dead, and you killed him.
Scotia? Dead? That's the first I've heard of it. When did this happen?
Just now, Zash, and you know it. What did you expect to gain? His position? His title? You know it doesn't work that way. Where's your discretion?
Discretion? I've been at this party for ages. I may have had a little much to drink, but I'm fairly certain I haven't murdered anyone. Though I have always fancied Scotia's chambers. So much more shelled space.
Zash, I don't want to have this conversation by Hollow. Report to my chambers immediately.
Yes, Darthanaton. It'll be my pleasure.
What was that all about?
Give me time to talk to Thanaton and then meet me in Darth Scotia's chambers. And don't worry. You've played your part, now it's time for me to play mine. We did it, apprentice.
There she is. It's Lord Zash's apprentice. Surely she knows.
You wouldn't tell us if she did.
Warbinds Brigan Iswis Buidan.
Still, it doesn't hurt to ask, does it?
Colonel, let it rest.
I will not let it rest. Everyone knows Lord Zash was at the party when Scotia was killed, and yet everyone knows she killed him.
He somehow devised a way of being in two places at once. If I let it rest, we'll all be dead.
That's why I'll never tell her secrets.
Good idea. Don't tell him anything, Apprentice.
But I must know. Please, you must tell me. How did Zash kill Darth Scotia?
Lord Zash is innocent.
Clearly she's not going to tell you, Kiernan. Let it rest.
Fine then, fine. But I'm warning you, Calaveras. Lord Zash is becoming too powerful too quickly. Since when has anyone in the history of the Sith committed a murder so brazenly, yet made it appear that she was somewhere else the entire time? It's enough to wake the Emperor, I tell you.
Perfect timing, Apprentice. I just met with that insufferable Thanaton, and I have good news.
Everyone's talking about how you killed Scotia.
Good. Let them talk. They can't prove anything, and it'll drive them mad. And my meeting went exactly as I planned. You would have been proud of me. I went in to a reprimand, but I emerged a Darth.
You've certainly earned it.
I did more than you realize. Nevertheless, what's important is that we are finally free to act. Remember the map you found on Korriban that pointed us to the power of Tulak Horde? The first piece of that artifact, that power, is here on Dromund Kaas. This piece is in the deepest chamber of the Dark Temple. Scotia always hoarded the key to the chamber like a hut hoards his credits. Now I have Scotia's title, his chambers, his research, and his key. He always said I would enter the Dark Temple over his rusting corpse. However, I won't be the one to go into the Dark Temple. You will.
It will be my pleasure.
Before I went to Korriban to choose an apprentice, a furious apparition awakened in the Dark Temple, implacable in its anger, murdering all who trespassed on the innermost chamber. But I had a dream. An apprentice of low origin humbled himself, or herself as it happened, before the apparition, pacifying it. That's why you and your peers were chosen.
I wouldn't put so much faith in dreams.
Dreams are when the Force speaks to us most loudly. I believe what I have foreseen. You must go into the temple and face the apparition. And when you do, I believe that your humility will be the key. Still, I want you to know, I'm not certain you're the one from my dream. I fear I may be sending you to your death.
You're a Sith. Start acting like one.
You're right. You retrieved the holocron from Korriban when no one else could. If that's not proof of your destiny, I don't know what is. Tulak Horde's power awaits us both. We must not lose sight of this goal. Use this glyph to enter the innermost chamber of the Dark Temple. Humble yourself before the apparition, and bring back the piece of the artifact.
You seem as if you were expecting me.
Ah, you don't know me. Has our family fallen so far that the daughter of my daughters does not know the name of Kallik, the name so long revered in the annals of the Sith? You are my descendant. By how many generations, I do not know. But know this. Your strength in the Force has awakened me from my stupor.
What do you mean, I awakened you?
When the weaklings of this planet trespassed my tomb, I rose, resuming my former life. This temple became my kingdom, and I was once more a lord of the Sith. But when you first grasped the hilt of your lightsaber, I knew my hour had come and gone. That your strength, not mine, would return our family to glory.
I'm going to return our family to glory.
Our family was torn from greatness, crushed by the treachery of another, a man named Tulak Horg.
I places Amin's Waihai's fools. Gawandida seek from Tauhans.
Ha! Your master is dead, beast. You serve the child of Kalik now. Flesh of my flesh, you should teach your servant to obey.
I will deal with him as I see fit.
Fair enough. I only caution you not to take obedience for granted. In restoring our bloodline to glory, you must not make the same mistake. Treachery is the Sith's endless game. You must win it.
Don't worry about me.
Beware your master. Beware your apprentice. Never be taken by surprise. Do these things, and you will be unstoppable. But you have not come to see me. You have come for the artifact I managed to wrest from Tulak Horde before he died. Take the artifact, but be careful. I know not what it does, only that betrayal follows it everywhere.
I'll use caution.
I hunger for the day when our power will be restored. We will meet again.
Apprentice, do you have the artifact yet?
I have the artifact in hand.
Of course. Brilliant! Magnificent! Hurry back to Scotia's, I mean, my chambers. I cannot wait to see this artifact. And I have a surprise for you.
I'll see you in Scotia's chambers shortly.
Good. Good. Oh, I can't wait.
Fantastic, Apprentice. You're just in time for my surprise. Since you left for the Dark Temple, I've been reading and reading and reading. Scotia's chambers are a treasure trove of research. Now, who would have thought a man like that had such a curious intellect? It almost makes me regret that we had to kill him. But let me see this wonderful artifact you found.
It's right here. Have it.
Excellent. Magnificent. It all begins here, Apprentice. But tell me, how did you manage to pacify the apparition?
Apparently, he was my ancestor.
Remarkable. A slave's lost ancestor turns up in the Dark Temple, and I sense your incredible destiny doesn't stop there. I've been studying Tulak Horde's artifacts closely for some time, and one glance at this one you've brought back confirms everything I've suspected. These artifacts will change everything, Apprentice. You especially. They will make you more powerful than you could imagine. I have foreseen it.
What do the artifacts do, exactly?
This artifact is one of five that together describe a peculiar ritual used by the great Tulak Horde when he conquered the Dromon system. Until I have all the artifacts, I cannot understand the full nature of the ritual, but I have foreseen that you alone will wield the ritual's power. The artifacts are scattered across the galaxy. Some hidden by Tulak Horde himself, and some wrenched from his hands by betrayers. Documents and Scotia's effects point to Balmora and Nar Shaddaa, but I will need to do more research to locate the other two.
I'll get started right away.
It's not much to go on, but I will continue my work behind the scenes to get you more information. But first, I believe I mentioned a surprise earlier. If you're going to find these artifacts, you'll need a ship. And so I have ordered you one. All you need to do is pick it up.
For me? You're too kind.
Yes, you've earned it. You'll find your ship at the spaceport. Then, the galaxy is yours to explore. Don't forget to contact me when you reach each planet for more information on the artifact's locations. Good luck, and good hunting.
Ababarna Habens, Glaubbena, Ni in Usakwai, Usi Terrens Apipao.